opera. That's why I'm proud to present a music montage of spectacular destruction set to music from the classic opera, Carmen.